Fire crews continue to monitor the Oceanside Pier for any hot spots days after a massive blaze tore through the vacant restaurant at the end of this iconic structure. But the good news, city engineers today saying that that structure is stable. Our Christelle Kumwe starts us off tonight live from Oceanside with the very latest. Christelle.
Yeah, good evening, Misha. Now, 2 days after the fire, firefighters were back on scene here, checking on hot spots to make sure this historic fire does not reignite.
Today, we were performing overhaul operations, which continued throughout the day, and we anticipate doing more of tomorrow.
On Saturday, Division Chief Blake Dorse with the Oceanside Fire Department walked us through their process 48 hours after a fire broke out on the pier.
We were just removing material, finding little hidden hot spots, putting water on them, coming in, removing more material.
After a 24-hour battle, firefighters Friday officially called the fire out.
The damage at the end of the pier, probably the last 5%, we call the hammerhead, which is the platform that houses the restaurant. That is more or less a total loss.
Several agencies were involved in this historic firefight, attacking the blaze from the ground, air, and water. San Diego Lifeguard's Triton fireboat helped contain the fire. Video from the Triton during the firefight paints a picture of what it was like to be on the front lines of the fire.
Driving this boat while you've got a mask and oxygen on, and also the windows of the boat were getting fogged up from the inside, and then they were getting salt water from the outside. So the depth perception was a problem that we were encountering, especially after a few hours of operating.
The cause of the fire is unknown. Arson investigators are working to understand what happened.
We have not ruled out anything quite yet. The team is starting to narrow in on a location based on video evidence and the signs of fire evidence that they have. And I think they're starting to get a little closer towards a potential cause, but we haven't fully landed there yet.
Even though a part of the pier was lost, Dorr says they were able to save 90% of it.
We have a lot of pride that we were able to save the pier for the community and for all the families that live in Oceanside.
Now, we're told a fire engine will be on fire watch overnight, and tomorrow firefighters will be back on scene to check on those hot spots. And we're also told not too long ago that the water quality was tested, and that stretch from the beach from Surf Rider Way to Tyson Street is now back open to the public.